It really is a pleasure for me to be here this morning. We are the proud home of the United States Olympic Committee and 23 national governing bodies. As you know, Colorado Springs has a rich history in figure skating. The Broadmoor Skating Club is world renowned. We're very thankful to have the Broadmoor Skating Club and, of course, the World Arena Ice Hall, where skaters from around the world come and train. It really is an honor to have this Four Continents event coming to our city in February, and I'll sure look forward to being there. So thank you all for being here this morning. It's very much now my pleasure to ask to come forward for a few words. Just an outstanding American, an Olympian, and the 2010 U.S. Women's Champion, Rachael Flatt. Rachael?
When I first heard about it, I was pretty flabbergasted, but this is so amazing. I'm so excited, and it's such a wonderful honor, so I'm so happy. This is great. I'm Rachael Flatt, and we've got the spirit of the Springs.